I picked Padraig back in 2010, and he'll make a good captain. Tough job, because America want him back. In America, it's never easy playing away from home, you know, and on a course that will be set up for them, and he knows that. But he's got a great bunch of lads, and the standard now it's phenomenal, you know. So I've been watching the range there, and I left. Had enough. They all walked on the track. Broke on the track. £20,000. Track. £30. And a waste of time. And I couldn't believe the what's going on now, you know. And I used to know the range. I don't know it much now at all. They're all half my age and younger, you know. But they're all wanting it, you know. They're all wanting success and wanting to be part of it. And so, Padraig, wish him very well. He's got had a great Ryder Cup career, and let's hope it. You know, finalises in obviously a win for Europe in America, but you know, he knows as well as anyone it will be tough.